Great practical joke, Jim. Got me go to the annex.
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Like if Charlie Sheen's head was like Queen Latifah's body, that's a head swap.
That is how we slow jam the news.
Oh yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, the very funny Jimmy Fallon. Jimmy. I think the longer we just sit here, the more uncomfortable it will make Jay.
Well, you must be a boy with bones like that. She said you got me wrong. I would have sold them to you if I could. I just kept the last of my clothes on. Oh, yeah. Call me up, take me down with you when you go. I could be a regular bell. And I'll see dance for little Stephen and Joe.
Think about Madonna has been a top star for a long, long time. I read something fascinating about Madonna. Let's say she goes to Germany. Let's say she's in Germany and she checks into a hotel, the Marriott there at the airport. And she's there for a weekend. And she has room service and, you know, she might have friends come up and, you know, whatever they do over there. The minute Madonna checks out, her own security team comes in and scrubs the place clean, retrieves any sample of DNA left over, any sort of hair, any sort of saliva, any sort of fingerprints. It's all erased. So there's no sign that Madonna was ever here. And I said, wait a minute, didn't Lady Gaga already do that to her?
So we have to be all right.
Yeah, I think it just needs a little air.
You know who else needed air?
Drinking anything.